Senator Bill Cosby is seeking to protect material linked to a confidential court settlement of a Philadelphia sex assault lawsuit. Cosby's lawyers were in federal court in Philadelphia yesterday. They want to block a subpoena sent to a lawyer for the Philadelphia accuser by three women suing Cosby in Massachusetts. Cosby's lawyers argue that the settlement is protected by a confidentiality agreement and no one should have access to the document.